No one likes to be caught off guard. For power and utility companies, unplanned downtime can jeopardize employee safety, frustrate customers, and lead to significant revenue loss. Power systems are far from indestructible. Whether an outage is due to external factors like hurricanes and snowstorms, or an internal issue with an asset, grid failure can happen at any moment. Consider the temporary shutdown of Atlanta's Hartsfield-Jackson Airport due to an electrical fire, the 2019 failure supply in the United Kingdom, or the technical issue that caused a prolonged blackout in Mumbai. Every power and utility team needs to monitor the health of critical assets and safeguard infrastructure from hidden factors that could cause catastrophic failure or disruptions in power supply. Introducing Calisto T1, the most accurate device on the market for transformer and bushing monitoring. Encapsulate the functionality of up to 3 best-in-class monitors and connect to dissolve gas analysis and third-party monitors with the all-in-one scalable Calisto condition monitoring platform. Detect bushing deterioration and insulation abnormalities based on relative and voltage reference methods to intervene at first sign of asset failure. Monitor partial discharge via transformer bushings, neutral and inside the main tank, and electromagnetic interference. Harness built-in statistical analyses, machine learning models, and diagnostic tools like phase-resolved and time-resolved displays. A flexible and networkable data recorder accepts current, voltage, temperature, and relay inputs, delivering vital context for analyses. It captures, monitors, and integrates data from multiple sensors and other vendor devices. Intuitive web-based software offers 3 configurable levels of alerts per data channel and audit trails for post-event investigation. Teams leverage the alert management system to quickly investigate asset issues. Power transformer symptoms change with load and ambient weather conditions. A single user interface presents and overlays data from multiple assets to pinpoint the cause of changes. Your condition monitoring program should provide visibility into underlying causes of failure with real-time alerts so you can understand what's really going on, take appropriate action, and focus on what matters most. Failures and disruptions are common, but with the right data and approach, you can address asset health problems at the first sign of deterioration. Avoid failures and ensure the reliable and safe delivery of power.